My name's Allie Fuller, and I'm the founder and executive director at Level Ground Mixed Martial Arts. I'm also one of the instructors here, and I help to coordinate all of the on and off the mat programming that we have for our students. The majority of the people that we serve are youth and families in the communities of Roxbury, Dorchester, and Mattapan. I was sitting on the couch and it was a beautiful, bright summer day at 2 p.m. and I had this moment where I was like, what am I doing with my life? Flicked on the television and this movie with Ashley Judd, famous actress, was on TV, and in it she was kickboxing. And she just looked so unbelievably fierce. And I had this moment where I was like, I want to be like that. I had a meeting at the YMCA. They had some boxing equipment in the corner, and I asked if we could start a MMA program. They said yes. We started serving young people once a week, 3 to 5 young people a week, and it just grew from there. The reason that we have Beat 58 on the graffiti wall behind me is because the average life expectancy in Roxbury is 58 and a half, as opposed to Back Bay, where the average life expectancy is just under 92. So we're looking at almost a 33-year difference. So as part of our mission, we want to substantially decrease that 33-year gap by enabling kids and families to train together. Because without adequate physical activity and nutrition, we don't have healthy bodies and healthy minds, and then we can't be expected to flourish as humans.